Hello and welcome. I've taken a bit of a break, but we're back. Ready to start more of Himawari. So we've finished out the main story. Right now we're doing the first of, it appears to be, two side stories that we unlocked. This one appears to detail some events that happened during the school days of Daigo and Akira from the perspective of a new character. Let's continue with that.
Thank you.
That was really good. Seems like there's still some questions left unanswered from the interludes about the purpose of this Alice Corporation. What the disease is. I don't think it was referenced in the main story. But on the smaller scale, I enjoyed this part. I think there's still one more story. Then we have to go through all those tips as well. Probably go into that tomorrow. Thank you. So I guess this was a prequel story of sorts. Kind of wish we could have read this first, because it makes... Well, I guess it... It would give away some mysteries, I guess, about the part where Aqua's the protagonist. It's still a little confused thing, because I thought... I believe Aqua was supposed to be a clone of Akari. Yes, I think that's the case. I think it was Aqua and Ariasu were clones. And Aoi was just born through artificial insemination. Oh, I'm not even sure of that. I think that's the case. And, I don't know, does that mean that Yoichi is a clone? At the very least, it doesn't sound like he is the son of Soichiro. At least not biological son. Alright. Okay, that's going to do it for me today. It looks like the other side story might be a little longer than this one. But we'll get right into that tomorrow. I should be able to stream consistently again. Now that work has calmed down some. Hope you all have a good night. I'll see you then.